going bowling and maybe a Target run, because why not? Because I need a video today, and that's the only idea I can get. But if I do go bowling, I'm only limited to one bowling ball, because you'll see in a different video all of that. Anyway. Oh, I just got my bowling balls resized and all that. So I got my span resized and new finger inserts, so I got all that done. But I'm limited to one bowling ball, so if I shoot my spare, it's weird with this ball. That's why. Alright guys, it's actually a few days prior to when I recorded those first few clips. But I'm gonna go bowling today. I got my tripod, because I'm gonna try and get some better clips with the tripod. And then I need to get my ball up. I took it down here. I just cleaned this whole area too. That's the funny thing, and it's already all dirty, so I don't even know why I try to keep it clean anymore. Or frig hiccups. Got the bag, now I gotta try and fit that big tripod in. Something tells me this is not gonna be easy. Sorry for the hiccups. Yeah, I got it. Let's go. I wouldn't notice there's a tripod in here. Now, the hard part is getting it on, because it's probably like 5 pounds heavy. Alright, so I'll throw some shots here just with a practice ball hat. The single bowling ball, the only bowling ball that I can use as of now, and there's him, you know, my dad. And we're gonna see if my other bowling balls are done, or if they have any done. I doubt they will, but it's nice to check, so maybe I'd have another one to throw and adjust my brightness because of the sun. Alright, so we're here at the bowling alley, and car off. Why'd you open the trunk? I got my ball right here. Okay, so it actually appears that every bowling ball was done 2 days before anything was even announced. So now I have to go outside and grab the other bowling bag so I can get everything. But yeah, that's awesome. Down here at Best Bowling Pro Shop, they work so hard, and if you're recommending, or if I'm recommending a place to go get a bowling ball or anything, I'd recommend there. They have great service. They get everything done pretty quick. So, yeah. Keep this secret. Okay. Okay, so we got everything drilled. Now I guess I'm gonna throw a shot with each ball and see how they all do. Here's an overview, by the way. Plus, I want to get most of the editing like really well done. But I'm gonna go over what I'm gonna have in my main bag. This bag, the hammer one, other side, and what I'm gonna have in my secondary bag. So yeah, let's go over that. I think I've already thought out like a little bit about what I'm gonna keep in my main bag and not. My main bag, I'm gonna have a stronger reactive ball that hooks at the end, the Black Widow pink. So that's the first ball that's going in. Then we got a lower hooking smoother ball, the Columbia 300 Beast. And I'm still deciphering whether I'm gonna go with urethane or plastic, because I can chew my spares the same as each one. But I think for now, I'm just gonna put my urethane in there, see how it goes, because I go bowling tomorrow. I'm gonna try spares with this if it goes bad. Then I'm gonna put plastic in my main bag. Now, what am I gonna keep in my secondary bag? Because that is the second bag I bring to bowling. So if I put plastic ball in my main bag, then urethane would be in there for one. Then I gotta think, I got my Flawless Redemption and Rip there. All three really good balls. And I just noticed all of these balls here are hammer, except for my Beast. So I think I'm gonna put Redemption Solid in there, because that's a good ball. They definitely struggle to roll. Now it's between Flawless and Ripped. I think I'll go with the Ripped. Because I have not thrown this ball in a while. And it's probably very versatile. And then, of course, Plastic. Now, if this was any tournament or something, like, say this was Junior Gold, I would be bringing every single one of my bowling balls, because that's how that works. And now, we have the Flawless here, and we're going to put a beanie over it. Because, gotta keep the bowling balls warm. Okay, day one. There we go. Yeah. That is it for this video. If you did like this video, please leave a like, subscribe, and I'll try and get a couple more of these bowling videos out like this, where I just throw shots. You get to see the process of a bowling ball being resized for somebody. And yeah. Goodbye.